Kardashian mom manager Kris Jenner has touched down in Australia with daughter Kendall. Entertainment reporter Angie Bishop caught up with the pair.
There's no chance a member of the Kardashian slash Jenner clan can slip into town without devoted fans finding out. That's Kendall Jenner, daughter of Kris Jenner, who in turn is the mother of all Kardashians, Kim, Khloe, Courtney and Rob.
Do you sometimes look at your incredible family and say, oh my goodness, what have I created?
It's just, I think that if it wasn't for their, you know, work ethic and the way that they are passionate about everything they do, that none of us, you know, I think we all make a good team.
And while the family usually visits to help promote their TV show or latest clothing line, this time the pair is here for a good cause. They're helping Australian photographer Russell James help Indigenous communities with a project called Nomad Two Worlds.
We will go to what we consider to be some of the most remote areas with Indigenous people that we know well and give them true exposure to Indigenous culture.
We're off to the Outback. I'm very excited. I love how Russell's collaborated with all these Indigenous cultures, and that's kind of the main reason I came here, to kind of learn and have him guide me through all this.
About as far from Hollywood as you can get.